In this video, we'll be explaining how to wire a shunt trip on a QO breaker with a 10-21 suffix, which indicates a 120, 208, or 240 volt AC shunt trip. You will wire the wires from your control circuit to these two screws on the shunt trip. Since this is AC voltage, you can put either wire under either terminal. Now that you have wired your shunt trip, once 120, 208, or 240 volts AC are applied across the wire, it will trip the breaker.